Hi guys, I'm Britt Garaglia. This year, 32 players were invited to attend the 2010 Women's National Team Trials. Here's a behind-the-scenes look at all the action. The ladies were split into two teams, red versus blue, for a week of conditioning drills and skills test.
The tryouts have been amazing. It really has been a cool experience getting to know the other girls and, you know, about their background with baseball and stuff like that. But it's been fun.
Each girl was vying for a spot on the 20-player roster that will take their talents to the 2010 International Baseball Federation World Cup in Venezuela later this summer.
This year's team, I think, is very competitive. It's definitely a very good team. We have a lot of young talent. A lot more baseball players that did play in high school, and you know, a couple of them did play in college, or trying to play in college, but we have some silver bullets still, which is always great, and then we have a few of the girls my age, you know, mid to late 20s, that have been playing baseball after their college softball career. So we have, definitely have a really good mix of athletes, from the high school kids to the silver bullets, you know, mid-30s to late-30s, so it's definitely good.
Each night, the two teams went head-to-head in red versus blue games to give coaches a chance to scout the talent before the roster was announced Thursday night. Congratulations to all the ladies on the 2010 USA Baseball Women's National Team.